Kenny must be very disappointed to lose it.
Yeah, we had a lion's share of the game, obviously. We can talk about our finishing. Certainly, a game decided on set piece. They got one excellent ball in from McMahon, and Kilgallen's finished it and didn't need many chances, for us anyway. The amount of set pieces that we get, that we do earn, and we earned a lot today, a lot of wide free kicks and a lot of corners, and we didn't maximise them. We didn't have enough clear-cut chances and clear-cut headers, and it's something we have to be better on, because tight games like today, where they're good in their own box, and we have to find that edge, we have to find that corner that can make it a decisive win for us. We didn't today. Both our movement, our quality, our understanding, our ambition to attack it wasn't there in their box from those moments, and from those set piece moments. Theirs was, and we'd had, I would say, three times the amount that they've had. So, it's a lesson for us, but it's not just today. It's something that we have to improve on. And if we're going to win regularly at this level, we have to come out on top of the set pieces.
You work on the week in training, defending corners, defending free kicks. How disappointed were you with the goal?
Yeah, very disappointed. But, we haven't conceded many. And if we'd put a couple of our own away, we wouldn't have had to worry about it too much. But it has been decisive. There's a lot of parts of our play today, some quality, creation of chances, tempo, penning the opposition in. There was a lot of good things from our team, and a lot of very good individual performances as well. Ultimately though, it's resulted in no points.
So you played a good side. Is that the consolation that you've done all that?
No, it's no consolation, because we want to be matching the best. And, for us, we've had good performances at home. We've had good results generally. Today was generally a good performance and a poor result. What we have to be is more resilient away from home as well. We've conceded too many goals before the game today. We'd conceded 19 goals overall. The best in the division, which is Shrewsbury, is 9 goals. Wigan, 9 goals against. And for us, particularly away from home, we have to be more defensively solid, and I'm saying that because that's obviously our next game. We're away in the FA Cup. Generally today, if we play like that, I think we will earn points at home, but we must be more resilient. And also for us, we have Thompson, Burgess and Clark. There's only really 3 experienced defenders, and I know Clark's only 21, but he has good experience now. But 3 experienced defenders in the club, and we need to improve that as well, because goals change games, and too many times we've conceded soft goals, and it affects other aspects of where we are, not just today.
3 defeats on the trot. Do you need to just dig in that little bit deeper at both ends?
Maybe. I mean, we certainly, if we can play like we did today, that'll be good. But obviously, home and away, we're different. We have been different, and our next game is away from home, and in the FA Cup against Luton. So that's what we have to concentrate on, and our support really drove us on today, and it's a disappointment for me as a manager not to deliver a point or points. For us anyway, there's too many goals conceded. It's been something that we have to improve on, and it's a competitive division, and it will be through the winter where we have to stay in games. We have good attacking options, and players in those positions that can improve, and different combinations. Today I went for Pittman and Bennett as the front two, and it's our most experienced partnership, and they link well, and the first time we've used that, and we've tried it. There's other combinations that we can be useful, but as I said, before this morning, 19 goals away, we're 10 goals past the top of the league in goals against column, and a lot of that has been away from home, and something we have to improve on if we want to progress and compete and get up the league.